Okay, so we are beginning our online international education fair and the webinar is about to start. I can see we have about 100 students. I want to thank you for joining us today. I hope this is going to be a useful information when you're going to be attending. Till the end of the webinar, you will be able to learn about the scholarships, application fee waivers, the COVID-19 updates, and many more. So watch till the end and ask any question that you have. I hope it's going to be worth. Thanks.
So I am, I'll just present myself. I am Shekhar Sukti. I'm India Office Manager of Neoma Business School. I am responsible for recruitment and business development of Neoma Business School in India and neighboring countries. I'm also alumni of this business school. I graduated from this school 13 years ago. And I worked 10 years in corporate finance in France before I moved back to India. So this is about myself. So firstly, before I start about Neoma Business School, I would like to speak why France? France is not only well known for Eiffel Tower, but there are a lot of things in France that which we can discover. So France is all about country and culture. So where we have different regions, where we have Champagne region just on the right hand side of the Eiffel Tower, then we have Normandy region, which is well known for the D-Day, which is very well connected with history. We have mountains, we have beaches, we have castles. So there are so many things to discover in France. There are vineyards, champagne caves, and in the north, it's also famous for seafood. So there are a lot of things to discover about France apart from Eiffel Tower. So why study in France? So France is a very well known for its public and private institutions. And France is also very well known for its economy. France ranks sixth in terms of expense, in terms of research and development. We will get into details of that. But the most, the best thing about France is there are many, many big companies. So when it comes to Indians or people from other part of the world, the important thing is about jobs. So there are so many big companies like Airbus, L'Oreal, LVMH. You can all work with this kind of companies after you graduate with us. And French is an internationally spoken language. That means France is recognized as official language in European Union. And also in Olympics, it is used as an official language. Okay. What about life in France? It does not cost a lot to live in cities like Rouen and Reims, which is where we have the campuses. Paris can be a little bit expensive because of the cost of accommodation. Apart from that, as student, you also benefit different discounts in university restaurant, when you go to cinema, in transportation, and everywhere you have a huge reduction as a student. France is very well connected with Europe and worldwide, and France is well known for its public transport, the high-speed TGV trains. Apart from that, we have around 40,000 monument protected sites. We have cultural sites like UNESCO sites. We have museum, cinema, and there are many cultural festivals. Now, why study business in France? France is also well known for its entrepreneurship. We as France, we want you to start your own company, so we do our best to help you create your own company. So France, as I told you, is a globally huge economy, and it has one of the most prestigious schools, and French is spoken worldwide. Grande École. So what is Grande École? Grande École, if we translate in English, that means big schools. France is very much well known for its Grande École, big famous schools. They are both engineering and management schools. Now, what are the advantages when you go to Grande École? They are very highly selective in terms of candidate or the profiles when they come to Grande École. So when you go to study with the Grande École, you are assured to have a quality education. So we as Neoma Business School, we are one of the Grande École, and we have the triple accreditation apart from that, which assures the quality of education. We are then most of the Grande École are highly ranked in Europe and globally, and most programs include internship offers that you can do after the completion of the program, so that you benefit an experience with along with your studies. Fees are comparatively little bit less compared to UK and for surely US. We have English taught programs, we have international student body to help you with cultural or any other activities you might want to do. As a Neoma Business School, we are we believe in innovation, so we have we are also updated with digital technology in our school. We will talk about that. We have a very international mindset. We have around more than 100 nationalities on our campus, and our campuses are updated with all the technology related to their education. We also like to challenge, and we like to have a good recognition. To know more about Neoma Business School, we have three campuses, which is Reims, Rouen, and Paris. Reims and Rouen, they are in opposite direction of Paris. They are each 1 hour away from Paris. Reims is the capital of Champagne. Champagne comes from this place, so it's a very luxurious place. Rouen is the capital of Normandy. Normandy region is well known for World War sites like D-Day, which is Paris campus is right in the center of Paris. We have triple accreditation, as I already said. We have around 10,000 students up to on our total all campuses with almost 100 nationalities. We have around 60,000 alumni members actively connected on alumni network. We have around 300 academic partners. Just to tell you about academic partner, no matter what academic partner you go for an exchange, all our partners are accredited partners. That means no matter where you go, you are going to land up in the best of the best school. In terms of financial time ranking, our master in management is ranked 43rd in the worldwide and 8th in France. And we by the Economist, it is placed 19th worldwide. So it's a very highly ranked program. It's a very reputed program. But apart from this, all other programs are also very highly ranked programs. For the bachelor's, we have Global BBA program. We have SESM, which are also highly ranked programs. So what do we offer in terms of portfolio? Program which is SESM. SESM is also offered now to international students. SESM is a dual degree program. So you do 2 years with Neoma, 2 years with our partner university. So you get 2 degrees with this. Then we have a global BBA program, which is a 4-year program in which you get an opportunity to go for an exchange for 1 year. We offer different Master of Science program. And then we have a Master in Management program, which is one of the most prestigious program that we offer. We have courses offered in English and in French delivered in all our campuses. Now, talking about Master in Management program, it's a very prestigious program. This program can be done in 2 or 3 years. The difference between 2 or 3 years is that you can take a gap year in between. The objective of the gap year is that you do multiple internships during this gap year to get exposure or to get an experience before you graduate out of this program. In the second year or in the final year of MIM, you choose one of the Master of Science program. So by default, you get 2 degrees when you graduate out of this program. So you get MIM plus MSc by doing this program. It is not 1 year MIM, 1 year MSc. It's a 2 year MIM in which you also do an MSc program. Now the portfolio of MSc program, these are this list of MSc programs that we propose. Before I get to the MSc program, just to tell you for the MIM program, the eligibility criteria is 3-year bachelor degree or 4-year bachelor degree. Anyone can apply. We are giving a waiver on GRE GMAT. We do not require IELTS score if your education is in English. Same thing for bachelor's. We do not require any SAT score. We do not require IELTS if your education is in English. So for the MSc program, we propose different MSc programs specializing in finance, marketing, and business management. In finance, we cover majorly all the major certification in finance, which is CFA, Chartered Financial Analyst, FRM certification, Financial Risk Management, and CMA, which is a very also international accounting certification. So in terms of international certification in finance, CFA is number one, FRM is number two. So these are really interesting. Someone coming from finance background, it is very interesting to explore these options. Apart from that, in marketing, we offer different programs in international marketing and brand management, digital expertise for marketing, luxury marketing. We have a unique program in wine and gastronomy. So someone coming from hospitality background who wants to have a different perspective to the career, then they can go for this kind of program, which is MSc in wine and gastronomy. We have international project development. We have entrepreneurship program in collaboration with KPMG, supply chain, global management. And for someone coming from arts, music, and dance background, they can also go for MSc in cultural and creative industries. We have human resources program also. And then we have luxury management program, which is ranked 3 in the world, which is a dual degree program between NEOMA and MIT. Now, one can also apply directly for MSc program proposed over here, but the requirement is a 4-year bachelor degree or 3-year bachelor degree with 4 years of experience. We also propose executive education and doctoral education, PhD. We specialize in finance, fintech, crypto finance, mobility, entrepreneurship, Europe, Asia, audit and counseling, and leadership programs. We have our own startup lab to, if you wish to create your own company. We are number one in terms of entrepreneurship in France. We have launched more than 100 companies since the start of the startup lab. We also have two startup accelerators. So we also promote Chinese language on our campus. We have innovative pedagogy, so that means our curriculum is up to date with regards to updated trends. We have very good relationship with companies and we have a powerful network of academic and professional partners worldwide. Now, when I was talking about using latest technology in classroom, so we use this VR technology in classroom. This is real photo. So this the classes happen with the VR technology. So it is very interesting. We are the first ones to implement this technology in the school. We will soon have a new campus in Paris in future. So this is just a snapshot. The current campus is also there in Paris, which is a small campus, but in future we look forward to a big campus in Paris. We have an alumni association, we have personal development center, we have talent and career center, we have a job portal for jobs and internship offer. We have around 25,000 offers on our school portal, including jobs and internship. Myself, I found the internship on our school portal. As I said, we have 37 career counselors to guide you on CV, motivation letter, preparation for interviews. You have right to take the appointment with the career counselor right from first week of arrival at the school. These are some of our corporate partners. So you can see all big companies recruit with us. So when you graduate with school like us, I'm not worried. You will surely get an opportunity to work with one of the best companies in the world. So where are our alumni are all over. So they have alumni around in 120 countries. To be frank, so no matter where you go, you should surely find an alumni from NEOMA Business School. So that's what we believe. We have around 50,000 different tribes, and there are more than 500 events per year organized by the alumni network. Now, what about salaries? Yes, the most important thing, like after the completion of the program, people feel, what will I do? What kind of job I will get? So you can see the statistics. So almost 90% of employment or 90% of student gets employed within 3 months of completion of the program. And the salaries are very, very high per year. So the return on investment is even less than 1 year, so almost in 7 to 8 months. And graduate with us, they work in all different sectors. So no matter which background you come from, you can always come to us and you can grow in your career. So the Reims, Rouen, and Paris campus, they are cities, they are very well known for art and history. So France is number one destination for world in tourism. What about the student service center? So we help you with housing options. There are on-campus accommodation. There are external accommodation also that you can look for. The on-campus accommodation is always cheaper and the best option. We help you with applying for the resident permit, student health insurance, opening bank account, and housing grant. So when you have housing in France, you can apply for CAF, which is housing grant. So normally you get back around 30% of your rent into back into your bank account. You have to apply for the grant, housing grant. We also have French courses offered in our programs. The students from India, they get 2 years stay back after completion of the program. The other countries, they have 1 year stay back after completion of the program. For master's program, there is no stay back for the bachelor program. Now, it's not only the Indian students are going from NIOMA, from India to NIOMA, but also French students coming to India. We have some of the academic partners, IIM Kolkata, IIM Bangalore, XIM, ISB. But this is just about India. So we have partners worldwide. I would suggest you to go, someone sitting in another country, I would suggest you to go on the NIOMA website and look at our partner list. We have more than 300 partners around the world. We have very good ties with India. Regarding tuition and scholarship, we have a 1 year program which cost starts from 16,900 euros, a 2 year program which cost around 27,000 euros. We offer different scholarship, early bird and merit based scholarship. There are also French government scholarship like EFIL scholarship. There are external scholarship also offered. We inform you about all the scholarships, so you don't have to worry about the scholarship options. There's one of the testimonial, one of the Indian students who did our marketing programs, and she's very happy with our program. So, yes, so that's it about myself. And I would like to rapidly speak about the coronavirus situation. I would like to say that, yes, it is not an easy period for everyone. But yes, our intake is on. We are launching programs in September or October. Some of the programs has been delayed to October month. But if there is delay in arrival to France, if there is issue, if there is delay in arrival in France, we are proposing online courses until that you come to France. If you think online courses is not the best option, you also have possibility to defer your admission for next intake. Your admission is always valid for 1 year. So you can postpone it to the next intake, which will be next September 2021. But we are always here to help you in any case, any queries. Don't hesitate to write back to us. We will be glad to help you with the information.
So this brings us to the end of the webinar. I hope the information that you have gained today is going to be useful for you for making an application to the university. If you still have any question or any query about applying to the university, then you contact one of the Study Metro representatives. Thank you so much again for joining this webinar. Have a good one.